I love shopping for purses. I collect all kinds of purses, so that was my first thing. Definitely found a couple of Vera Bradley purses and found a couple of birthday gifts and graduation gifts. Definitely, it was definitely worth it.
A portion of the proceeds from the Bagtastic sales and the chances go to the Learning Lamp, and we use that then to help our preschools and childcare. It's a fundraiser for us.
Yeah, are you going to be doing any shopping today?
If I could get away from selling tickets for 5 minutes, I'd like to, because there's a lot of good purses. I just haven't had a chance to look yet.
I think it's a very good way to support it. You have fun being here. You get a lot of information, and you're doing a lot of good. So I found some fantastic deals for myself today. A Dooney Burke. I got it for $18. Uh-huh. This is all for me today.
That's fine. Did I just have the bag?
Oh, yeah.
She's paying.
Oh, okay. All right.
Thank
no, you. No, I understand. I understand. Sorry.
So what brings you here today?
My wife. We got a new house coming up, and we found out where we can get our sinks done, the bathroom, stuff like that, which ain't bad.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah, I'm kind of glad I did come.
Yeah?
To a point.